General awareness on current affairs, day 23. PV Sindhu wins India's first Asian Games silver in badminton. World number 3 PV Sindhu lost to world number 1 Tai Tuzu Ying Taiwan in the women's single final to bag India's first ever silver medal in badminton at Asian Games. Satya S. Tripathi appointed Assistant Secretary General and Head of UNEP. Veteran Indian Development Economist Satya S. Tripathi has been appointed as the Assistant Secretary General and Head of the New York Office of the United Nations Environment Programme UNEP by UN Chief Antonio Guterres. He will replace Elliot Harris. India-Kenya Joint Trade Committee Meeting. The meeting was co-chaired by Union Minister of Commerce and Industry and Civil Aviation Suresh Prabhu and Mr. Peter Munya, Cabinet Secretary Minister for Industry, Trade and Cooperatives, Government of Kenya. Indians are the third largest group of tourists to Kenya. Emmerson Mnangagwa sworn in as Zimbabwe President. Emmerson Mnangagwa has taken the oath as Zimbabwe's president in front of stadium crowd after a divisive election as US observer of the vote questions the country's democratic credentials. Committee on Review of Company Act 2013. The Committee on Review of Panel Provision of Company Act 2013 submitted its final report to Finance and Corporate Affairs Minister Arun Jaitley in New Delhi. The committee is headed by Corporate Affairs Secretary Injati Srinivas.